Good morning, guys! Happy Saturday! It's finally the weekend, and I'm in my swimsuit, and we are going to the beach today. We're supposed to go to the beach earlier, like 7 o'clock was our call time with my friend, with our friend, but we didn't get up early enough. So we're just gonna go follow, and it is already 9:50. So we're gonna go to the store first, get sunscreen, and then get some chips and sandwiches.
She needs a sunscreen.
And we're gonna go. What?
She needs a sunscreen, not me.
Yeah, right.
Because I'm beautiful and tan.
And we're gonna go to Starbucks to get refresher. And head to the beach. There's a lot one. So we got the chicken, and we got some of the drinks and other snacks and the sunscreen. Now we're heading to the beach. We'll go to Starbucks later. Last time that I saw a big line here was years and years ago in the 90s. But anyways, we're late, so this is expected. Mister, take off your clothes.
Wind is cold. Everything is cold. Sure.
What?
Keep your shirt on. It's cold wind.
That boy is fishing. Waves. Hi guys, so ganito lang ang beach namin dito sa Titusville, Florida. Ito lang, mas maraming nag-fishing. Ito kasi, meron kami mga lot area dito. So, ito nasa lot 1 kami. At mostly, pang fishing dito sa lot 1. Tapos, yung pinakadulo, yung lot 13, yun, doon na tinatawag. Ang sabi nila, doon daw yung mga kubad. Ewan ko, di pa naman ako nakakarating.
Thank you.
They caught a stingray! Take a picture of both of you? The result of 4 hours later. We're going to Cracker Barrel for early dinner, late lunch. Because we're not really dressed for anything.